think I'm ready to go to the next lord. Count Cordor. I think it's Benevito's next. Skeleton. Dolls hanging. Crow. Is there any crows to shoot? They might shut out a grenade for all I know. Flash grenade. Wait, was it Potter's Field? Okay. Okay, that's there. Jesus, this is lame. It's trying to be scary, but well, it's not really even trying to be scary at all. There's no Tim. No, don't look fall down. This is the where you get sniper rifle from RE4. Not exactly, but this is what it reminded me of. That windy ass valley, where it's called.
Eat them.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
Is that your terrorist?
What's going on?
It's the drugs, man. Snort too much cocaine, and there we go. Benvenido, you need to cut the fucking grass. I don't care if there's snow around. Cut it.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Can I get the flamethrower?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
Dang, Lee, you left her.
This can't be real.
God. No shit's not real. Ethan, come on, you can get through there easily. Okay, close to a treasure. Quit pinning your gun away. This feels like from Bloodborne or Dark Souls. How many times am I gonna be saying that? This playthrough. Hey, Benevito, 1987, 1996. So you have a dead child. Who cares? Free from the bonds of flesh, he now walks the valley of death. Is that your... Yeah, that's your treasure. Okay, your treasure's glowing. I can't move it. Probably have to kill the...
Am I losing it?
No. Can't read the ship. Oh, yeah, so, the Benevito, the one in the center is the only one in English. Yeah. Yeah, I can't read that. That reminds me, the villagers, they spoke English. This is like in Europe. When, I don't know what country this is in, I think just Europe. Give up your memories. Are you kidding me? No, give me. No, treasure map is my memory. This is stupid.
What's going on?
You being the dumbass, Ethan. Oh, that lighting. Wow. That looks like absolute shit. What? Yeah, there's... It's in the door. The photo is in the door. Elevators like this when you can't tell which way you're supposed to go when you get to your destination, which way you're supposed to face. Supposed to face this way or that way? I guess correctly. Now you have a big ass waterfall, Benevito. See anything else out? Yeah, big ass, nice big ass waterfall. Thank you. Not sure which way to go first. Locked. I'm guessing upstairs, but I'm not... Could I look... Looked in from... I wasn't paying attention to the windows when I was outside. TV. The hell's this? So it's not 100% sure. It's about to say film rules or something. And follow the Demon King. Some kind of plant, yellow herb, I guess. This fit starting to feel like progress. Elevator? No. Huh. Yeah, I'm ignoring this because this... Let's turn to the foyer. Just enter, or is that the door I, I'm sure the door... Huh. I'm sure that door will shut, or what? Wow, so far nothing. I was thinking upstairs, but nope, going downstairs. Benevito, you should fix up your house. It looks like shit. Yeah. Three's missing. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Today is going to be puzzle later. Today is until I start getting chased after. I'm not going to be able to really actually examine shit or interact with shit until I trigger Benevito chasing after me. Shit's locked. Here we go. Take a interact with that. Yeah, that's the trigger. Grab that item. Enough fun for your shit. I know what's going to happen. So I can save. I should save. Is this her? I doubt it. Oh, so we can fit into the depression. Oh, I have to change this. Yeah. Alright. It's time to trigger Benevito. I'm 100% mispronouncing her name, but whatever.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Nah, shit. Key arms. Oh, yeah. Stop. Oh, this is like happy birthday. Oh, yes, yes, Mia.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Salmon left off. Bird. So that's how I do it. Oh, I already got the bird. Wait. Yep. Nathan, there you go. Blood cover a ring. How do you know what to take off? Maybe I have to take off the hand or something. Ethan, how you know this shit? Too tough. I need something to cut them. Oh. I'm holding left. There we go. Three closed eyes. You wanna stop at the press circle? Okay. Silver key. Silver key, a silver key found inside doll's shoulder. Blood cover ring. A ring taken from the doll's finger. It was filthy with blood. What's that smell? And there's something there. Money key, I didn't read the description. A winding key found inside doll's leg. It looks familiar.
Whoa! That's a kid! Can you believe it? She's so energetic. It's crazy.
Yes, thank you for showing you record had my house tapped. Creeps. So, one the key. I'm gonna find taxidermy shit in here, in the next room. I recognize this. It's from RE7. Really rub it. Get that blood off. Cleaned ring. It looks exactly like Mia's wedding ring. That's a small-ass rock, dude. Okay, Ethan, stop with the breathing. From the other side. Wait, it's in my mouth. Need some kind of tool to get it. Now I can't examine her eyes from this side. You don't say anything about the date, Ethan? So yeah, I got to be Han. Memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays. Let's not interact with it yet. Okay, that is the only thing. Okay.
Why is this here?
There we go. Is that it? Think so. Oh, hanging woman. Sweet. Okay. film. So straight. Cut a movie film taken from inside the doll's mouth. Atmosphere. It's much less silly, stupid than I was thinking of when I first walked. I was thinking. So the doll just moving around. Why is this study blue? Our happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world, she really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing is in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Why is it blue? Because usually red also means I have to solve a puzzle. No projector and some half-edited film. Yeah, these things like do. Like, these are probably but barely a second apiece. Village of Shadows. Song. Let me read the thing. She really likes this fairy tale. Okay, there. There we go. And I think I have to change 45. Look like I see those bars from the wrong side or something like that. I seen the bars through stone. I mean the ladder thing. So if you have a phobia of dolls, you must really hate this area. Scissors for cutting hair. They're old but still usable. It's hair around. Okay, that's nice. Pick up phone. It's not usable. I expect to hear nothing.
Yeah?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this field.
Mia, what are you talking about?
She's dead, dude.
So much. I had to. I had to do it.
Something could fit in the description. Oh, I see what it is now. Barely had a hard time. Cause mine's not that good. Yeah, these scares suck. A circular medallion found inside doll's chest. There is a geometric symbol engraved into it. It is foretold by Gyro Minty. Stupid ass line, Silent Hill 1. Oh yeah, I forgot to change these. Okay. Oh, different bird. There we go. Well, Burger Box Key. The same water from the start of RE7. Did you rather destroy it? Grab these flashlight and these other rooms. Hmm. mother's door. Can't get working without a fuse. Shit. Relief of a child. A relief found inside the elevator hallway breaker box. It looks like a child. Reminds me of the little basement kitchen. There's nothing in the kitchen, really. Oh, I can hide in here. Have to deal with it. Good to know. Oh, the kitty. I know what something is. It's So yeah, say freak baby's gonna come in here, or lights will go out. Then I have to take this to the breaker. Yep. Mm-hmm. I like the fuser. Looks different from 7 and Naruto remake. Fuse for the bedroom breaker box. Triggered the baby. Guess not. Nathan, you don't have to be a father anymore. I have to go this way. What is that utter hiding area? Storage room, I think. Shit. chased me this far. So. Kill. That sucks. Hit the switch. So I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So... Yeah, I don't think I can come in this hallway. It doesn't like walk past me, when I hide in that locker. It's still there. You can get in the storage room or something. Fucking reason. Baby didn't seem to follow me. I don't know what to do. Nothing goes that way. If I walk out of this closet when it's in here, it'll just grab me. One thing I think of is trying the same way it would grab me in this room, but try to do it better. I'm just kind of curious if he'll go past me and go in that room, but nope. Can I now use you? Oh, there we go. Go, 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 go. So I fear the lights come on. Yeah, yeah, keep laughing. This isn't because that's with yellow, those flowers. Probably.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's alive.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Got the little fetus key. What? Oh, examine. Bound with the four winged key.
So that's who was behind all this?
Angie. Yeah, I'm gonna sell her. Yeah, I got my shit back. photo back. Angie, Donna's creepy ass doll. It doesn't move anymore. Very valuable. Have much lore about her except for she was in the flowers. And that's probably what she used to do the hallucinations. It's a loading screen. Oh, I need the other part of it. Shit. I found the words up. Are you kidding me? So it's not there? Thought it might have been the foyer. So I need the other thing for Angie. So, dang. Doesn't end with an A. And okay, so no flamethrower. It just moves the trees. Thank you.
shit.
Calm down, zombies. Two zombies, actually. Is that it? Nah, is it? Check this inside of the house. Lockpick. Mine. Oh, our shotgun. Okay, but what's the stats? Powerful wide spring pump action combat shotgun. So it's more crowd control. Good thing I was thinking I'd probably increase the power of my shotgun. Good thing I didn't. Okay, is there a thing? I feel mixed about Benevito. I like the atmosphere of we in our play in our house, but some moonball. But I mean, she's at the main with the four. Just didn't really give a shit about the character herself or doll. Like the crazy baby thing was like stupid, but it's better. Check over here. Can I check in there? Nope, there's nothing in there. Madeline. cleaner. Bugger looks kind of new. Well, not really new. But I don't see holes in it. Madalena, part of a doll that's based on local legend. There. She put together again. Miss Madalena, complete antique doll of a young witch based on local legend. Okay, I thought she was a regular girl that got fed to a monster or something. Photo of a strange bird. It's a bluebird. Maybe this bird will shed out a hand grenade. Photo of a strange bird. A photo of a bird as blue as the sky. Where was it taken? It's kind of obvious where it was taken. Oh, there's another room. What the hell's this? Oh, that ball. Oh, no. There we go. Well, that was easy. Yay, I did it. Onyx skull. Why's my skull? Card. Onyx skull. Crystallized human remains found in the labyrinth near House Benevito. Ah, it's me. I look beautiful. Explosive rounds. Top router. Book. November 10th. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since a childhood, she has always feared others. Due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. November 27th. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll, Angie, is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving the gift of power from Mother? November 29th. Mr. Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so calm. So, yeah, it was flowers by the grave. Key for the luthier's house on the west side of the village. Oh, yeah. Go and save. was like kind of shallow lore. Like, I have a feeling the flowers were just causing hallucinations, and that was it. And those bat people. Of course. Drop bomb. Change your ugly ball. I'm a blocking. I didn't feel proud of that. Good morning. I'm feeling like I found it. I go in that one place with the key.
Does this look familiar to you?
Yeah.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I'm making bank.
Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
You don't say. Wait, what about my shotgun? Recipe, explosive rounds, flashbangs. Don't.
Thank you for your purchase.
Don't have a grenade launcher. Mine explosive. Improved crypt. Reduce recoil. I don't really plan on firing it consecutively.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One moment, please.
I'll upgrade this one. Still need juicy game.
To hunger. Good day then.
Hi. I guess more verbal people. It's just regular assholes. Oh shit. So I was wrong. Oh, that's a big gas. Juicy game. Okay. Eva, June 1909. August 1919. May you slumber for only a short while. Yeah, well, I doubt that. Meat gathered from rare blue bird that can only be found in this region. Rare greens cannot be eaten as is. I definitely wouldn't eat that blue bird. It's probably infected with shit. Before I forget. Lex flask. head back. There's something written on this slab, but part of it is missing. You're a dumbass, Ethan. That feeling. Shell rear. Arch crystal. Wait, there's... What the hell's this? A beast. Snipe it. Okay, that wasn't here before. Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, fall on my head, you little shit. Alright. Let's hunt. You really got you king of the jungle, bitch. Thank you. still is not healing. Slot. Didn't get one from Donna, her name is Benevito. Ben Regario's Chalice. Trizzles. Giant crystal axe. Stupid, but I like it. Sudden. An antique chalice that was treasured by Berengario, one of the four founders. Yeah, it looks like it has two little arms on the left, and then I have no idea what this on the right. Looks like another skull. Or a bigger hand. Let's leave and sell this shit. I'm conflicted with, I kind of like exploring, the second lord's place. The house itself was not, didn't really care for the layout, but it was actually like, I like the atmosphere. But as far as the lord itself, born in a ship, That's kind of, I don't know, like, stuff I liked, I didn't like about Dewey Driscoll's, like, it wasn't scary. That second one, not scary, but it was better.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Pay me no mind.
It was
mind.
Like a attempt was made. Which is why I liked. Oh, shit, I don't have any more... Ah, shit. Where's any poultry?
Oh, you've brought in something special.
I was only saying something else. Nothing? Okay.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. A good deal. If I say so myself.
Okay. So... How can I get back here? Food. Where's a save point? I guess go back to church.